The business analytics market has grown substantially over the last decade. Now, data-driven decision-making is prevalent in almost any sector. So these skills, the business analytics skills, are relevant in any industry where data decision-making plays a role. The Master of Science in Business Analytics program is a STEM-designated 30-credit-hour program to be completed in 1 year. The students will have real-world experiential learning opportunities. They will have a chance to understand how to the practice of applying analytics to a real-life business problem, starting from identifying, understanding, and framing a business problem. Then what is the data that is needed to solve that business problem? The students will have real-life experiential learning opportunities with hands-on practicum project or a data-intensive internship in addition to all the core competencies they learn in the classes. Have the important to learn from top-notch faculty, internationally recognized in their disciplines, most of whom have already industry experience or consulting experience. I believe that the program will be useful to professionals already working in industry and wanting to get those skills, but also especially for new graduates completing their undergraduate education who wants to stay maybe for one more year to gain those skills and then go into the market opening opportunities for a wider variety of data-driven industries.